an improved urine testing system for people suffering from kidney stones may enable patients to receive results within 30 minutes instead of the current turnaround time of a week or more. This new system is inspired by nature and proposed by researchers from Penn State and Stanford University. Kidney stones occur due to buildup of certain salts and minerals that form crystals, which in turn stick together and enlarge to form a hard mass in the kidneys. The stones move into the urinary tract and can cause blood in the urine, considerable pain, and blockages in the urinary system. Metabolic testing of a kidney stone patient's urine to identify metabolites such as minerals and solids that cause stones to form is key for preventing future ones. This testing is currently done by requiring the patient to collect their urine over a 24-hour period in a large container. The container is then sent to a lab for analysis, and the results normally come back in 7 to 10 days. The lengthy process, cumbersome collection procedure, and delay in obtaining the results render 24-hour urine testing to be underutilized in clinical practice despite guideline recommendations. Expensive special equipment is required to detect urinary solids and minerals for a test result. The urine sample, therefore, has to be shipped to a commercial diagnostic lab for testing. To solve this, the research team developed a biomimetic detection system called Slippery Liquid Infused Porous Surface, SLIPS Lab. SLIPS is a dynamic, extremely low-friction smooth surface created by locking lubricating liquids in micro or nanostructured substrates. This is inspired by Nepenthes pitcher plants, which are carnivorous plants that have unique leaves shaped like pitchers and are filled with digestive liquid. The plants have evolved extremely slippery, liquid-infused micro-textured rims that cause insects to fall into the pitcher. SLIPS Lab works by enabling reagent and urine droplets to easily move over the slick surface of the testing device's fluid addition channel and not get stuck. The droplet is driven by a Laplace pressure difference, a small pressure force due to surface tension induced by the geometry of the device. This enables the reactants to combine with the urine at the necessary timed rate for reaction. The team demonstrated that SLIPS Lab enables the reagent and sample to move themselves and perform the reactions. It means the technology doesn't require a technician to run any test machinery, so it is possible to do the test in non-traditional settings like a physician's office or even the patient's home. The test results can then be read using a scanner or a cell phone, and the scanned image can then be analyzed using a computer algorithm. All these steps would take approximately 30 minutes in a physician's office. An added benefit is that SLIPS Lab is more cost-effective than regular 24-hour testing. The low cost, rapidity, and simplicity of SLIPS Lab would reduce the barrier for the clinician and patient to undergo stone risk metabolite analysis. This would improve the management of patients with a urinary stone disease and open new possibilities for stone patients to test their urine samples in mobile health settings. The test also works as a spot test, which means a patient can monitor certain levels in their urine without 24-hour collection.